Hold on. Hold on. Y'all see that? Boy, we got a new face case. Hey, y'all, we back here with another video today. Y'all know every time y'all see me, I got a new face case. I don't know. I just like getting new face case because I just feel like I get tired of the ones I be having. But this one, I don't know. This one looking kind of good. But it's going to be a face creation video because some people, they just be like, I want to know how to get those type of face. I want to know how to get that type of face. Because people just be having random old faces. Boy, they face be ugly, boy. But this, I don't care what y'all think. This, to me, is sweaty. Man got no head. I mean, got no hair on his head. Look at him. That boy bald. That's sweaty. You can't tell me that's sweaty. You don't find a lot of people like that. Come on, boy. We out here. We really out here. Out of my way. Out of my way. Move. Move. Out of my way. I'm the best, bro. Come on. Out of my way. Yeah. Look. Look at this dude. What is this dude doing, bro? Look at his face. This man's face is not the move. That man's face is not the move. Come on, bro. And I'll destroy him, bro. Toxic Scott. Come on, bro. He's corny. But, bro, without further ado, come on, bro. Let's do this. Do this face creation. Alright, so, the hair, I mean, obviously no hair. Come on now. Obviously no hair. On the skull, it's gonna be default skull. You got to edit the head, and it's gonna be 20 skull width and 20 skull height. I'm gonna make that head big, boy. Remember, it's default skull. And on the brow, you're gonna have brow one. Like brow one, cause these to me, this one look like swole, like you just got beat up. Oh no, this is looks regular. And on brow prominence 11, temple width 10, eyebrow distance 10, and then brow position 9. Remember brow 1. Eyebrows, it's gonna be no eyebrows because this looks sweaty to me, so no eyebrows. And eyes, eye 1, remember to get eye 1. And the eye size is gonna be 7, eye distance is gonna be 2, and eye angle is gonna be 9, and everything else is gonna be 0. You can make whatever eye color you want. I mean, it's not my decision, it's yours, whatever look good, best for you. And your ears, you're gonna get ear 7. You're gonna get lower ear angle 20, upper ear angle 20, ear rotation 12, and ear scale 9. And ear 7. On the nose, you're gonna get nose 3. Get nose 3. The upper nose width is gonna be 2. Lower nose width is gonna be 7. Nose position 11. Upper nose prominence is gonna be 10. Middle nose prominence is gonna be 11. Lower nose prominence is gonna be 8. Excuse me if I'm saying saying the wrong words. Excuse me. Well, saying the words wrong. Both cheeks are gonna be 10 upper width. The mouth gonna be mouth 1. And you're gonna get mouth width 7, upper lip thickness 20, upper lip prominence 5, upper lip dent position 7. Lower lip thickness 20 and lower lip prominence 0. Facial hair, you want to get 29, the little mustache, because I don't want my face to be too bald but then not too hairy. See these, I don't know. Make it look kind of, I don't know, they just don't feel me, so I'll just go with 29. If you want to edit it, you can make it however. I don't know how these be. These are like if you don't shave or whatever, or something like that. So I just put on none. You can put whatever hair you want. See, I don't know about that. These are just different ones, however you want it. I just keep mine black and simple. Because that's just how I am. I like to keep my stuff simple. And yeah, and remember the fish hair is 29. The chin is gonna be chin 5, cause these ones, like I said, I picked these ones because these ones that I fit with. Then I feel like it'll look good on everybody's people. Chin dimple is gonna be 20. Chin prominence is gonna be 12. Front chin width is gonna be 8. Rear chin width is gonna be 2. And chin position is going to be 10. Number chin 5. And last but not least, gonna be skin. Nacho skin 1. Cause if you guys haven't seen me, I am dark skin, so. These ones, see, like right here, he looks okay, but then right here, he looks like a whole nother person, bro. To me, I mean, look at his lips, my G. His lips are dark and he's light skinned, like, nah, that's not right, bro. Right here, he's pale and all that, bro. So, nah, I stick with skin 1 because he's just dark and looks sweaty to me. So, yup, that's how I made my dude. Make sure you guys click save. Make sure you save it just like that. Do not go and click don't save, because you guys got to rewatch the whole video. Y'all probably not gonna want to. And y'all gotta get these views up in this video, man. Come on, man. But that is the video of my face creation. So if you guys like the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on them post notice. You already know the deal is, subscribe, do all of that, man. Y'all already know. Come on, man. Y'all already know what to do. Y'all already know what the deal is. Come on, bro. No thumbs down. Tell them get out of here, man. Yeah, man. Without further ado, man. That's it for today, bro. I just feel like y'all should know my face creation, because I feel like it's good, and I just wanted to share with y'all. Make sure y'all got a good fit to go with it, too. No tattoos with it. I don't feel like it'll be good, but yeah. So, that was my face creation, and we